We'll talk about all that coming up.
All right, thanks, Melissa. What could be a first for the Omaha Fire Department is drawing criticism from city and county officials. OFD is seeking city council approval to buy its first ever rescue boat, but council members and the Douglas County Sheriff say there's no need for it. Tonight, we are investigating. There's a new battle brewing between Omaha's fire department and city council. At issue, whether a $34,000 rescue boat the fire department wants to buy is really necessary.
We have increased traffic up and down the Missouri River, especially during the peak summer months.
More traffic, fire officials say, means more rescue calls. Right now, OFD does not have its own boat, so when such calls arise, they have to wait for another agency. The department says by purchasing a Yamaha speedboat like this one, converting it for rescue, and docking it near downtown,
we can respond to any situation within 5 minutes.
This, officials tell us, versus the 30-plus minutes it currently takes.
So it's a dramatic reduction in response time.
The department plans to buy the boat with private funds, not taxpayer money. But since it costs more than $20,000, city council approval is needed. That could be a challenge, though, for OFD. First, the skeptics.
I would want to know how many times a season that we use it.
Something Council President Gary Gernand is dubious about. Then there are the outright opponents.
I'll be voting no on the request.
Councilman Franklin Thompson notes that Douglas County, among other metro area agencies, already has a rescue boat.
We don't need redundant services.
To add another boat, I don't understand the need for that.
Douglas County Sheriff Tim Dunning told us his agency, which covers the Missouri, only gets about 7 calls a month. What's more,
probably 99% of the calls are for other things other than rescue.
And the city council will decide Tuesday on whether or not to approve the boat purchase. If it does approve it, the boat would be operational in May.